clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Versus Khabib. You beat Stipe to become the double champ inside these very walls. You getting chills being back tonight, champ?
I'm getting chills being back at the T-Mobile Arena. I love this building. And I'm going to tell you one last thing before the fight night starts. After you're done, take a walk outside and take a gander at the side of the building. You can see your boy DC prominent up high in the rafters. What a great arena, the T-Mobile Arena.
And that Vegas air feels like a hair.
Oh! Serve him up. Go get him. Boom. Big jab.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, big head kick.
Lands a big right hand early. Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go take that finish down.
Back to the feet. Oh! Edge of your seat action as expected. So whoa! Back to the feet. Oh! He's out!
He's done. He's done. What a fight!
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck.